always ask a parent or guardian before watching, buying, or doing anything on my YouTube channel. You could also check out my kids' podcast. It is called Gummy Bear Podcast Land. I also have a Facebook and Instagram, and I do rate stories on Amazon. I hope y'all like, subscribe, ring the bell if I have it. I also hope that you all enjoy this wonderful video. And I hope you all have a great, fantastic, wonderful day. And any kids out there, always remember to ask for permission before you do anything. And I also hope you like my little outfit today. And try to stay cool. Get yourself a cute little fan by at the dollar store. That's where I got this one. Okay, we get 5. It looks like an orange, like one peel of an orange, 2 peel, 3 peel, 4 peel, 5 peel of an orange. It's not an orange, don't eat it. It's not real food. They're just fun toys. Is a coffee, I think. Yep, it is gold coffee. How cute is this? We have the mini brand store in my house. Jade has it, so we'll have to restock it. It's an old gold bag. That is so cute. Oh, we have a guest. Checklist with the last one. Ooh, we actually got golden chocolate. Ooh. Baker's chocolate. Ooh, ultra rare is like the rose gold that I want so bad. But we'll have to go through it and mark the ones we have. Just no pepperoni for me on mine. That's all I ask. It's a rose gold flexi thin. It's just a tiny bit of gold. It is so cute. Oh, these are honey bunches of oats frosted. These are adorable. I like the gold ones. Oh no, we have to build. Oh, I'm not good at building. It says Gold Rush, though. That'll be for a different channel. So, sorry about the Squishmallow. We can't open that one. But I can show you my hat. It's an Animal Crossing hat. It's an Animal Crossing hat. I hope Jay doesn't steal my hat. But it's an Animal Crossing hat. Maybe I should wear it to school and see what she thinks of my new hat. I should. What do y'all think of my Animal Crossing hat? I thought I had a Hot Topic and it is so cool. I love it. I've been wanting an Animal Crossing hat forever. People are like, do you even wear hats? I'm like, yes, I own hats. I do wear them, but mainly for YouTube and TikToks. Just like I use, well, mainly for my TikToks. But I would so wear this one. Let's see if it can fit on my head. Or if I have to, like, fix it. It's tight, so I should fix it. I wonder which way is not tight and which way is tight. Because that is always the tricky part, to know which one is which. That made it tighter. Okay, so the other way. This is so awesome. What do you think? Let me know in the comments below. Oh, well, let me know on my YouTube channel, on my Facebook, Instagram, and other places, TikTok, if you like my hat. My pup and a cup. I could play with this all day. Why is this so much fun? Explain yourselves. Well, this is just fun. I'm having too much fun with Pup in a Cup. I love Pup in a Cup. Sorry about that. We will not be participating in that. But I do have gold mini brawn. I got two. Only two, because like gold rush. Ooh, I can't wait. All the aesthetic. Today we have some Pup in a Cup. It's a pup in a cup. Pup in a cup. I love Pup in a Cup. It's a pup in a cup. I could play with this all day. I also got a Squish Sloth Mellow. I had to get Squishmallow. It's aqua. It looks like it says something. Aqua may be a sloth, but he loves to be the life of the party. He absolutely loves tacos and trying to enjoy snow cones before they melt. Look for him in the DJ booth. Oh, that is so cute. More to Squish Plush. Squishmallow. I got another Squishmallow. It's a Squishmallow. 6 to collect. Series 2. Kelly Toys, a Jazzler Company. We are not for me. I just realized I should not have bought this one. Yeah.